Scott County Sheriff's Office is warning the community about an uptick in car break-ins. Over the last few weeks, several cars have been broken into and two have been stolen and taken to the Shively area in Louisville. The office says they've seen this happen before. Sometimes the cars are recovered, other times they end up horribly damaged. The sheriff asks that you make sure your vehicles are secure at night and call them if you see or hear anything suspicious.